Yeah, I'm guessing there's some fry hiding up in there, because along this weed bed right here, it drops off to like 4 or 5 feet. That's a good spot for, even if they're not garden fry there. They should be like stationed somewhere off in that deeper water, looking for something easy to come up and get. A big blow up over there. Damn. I don't know how big it was, but I had one. Oh. Got him that time. Nice one. A Banjo Minnow. He's probably about. Let's give him away. £2 exactly. Okay, locked in. Nice little fish. Let's get to let him go. There he goes, off into the depths. See, the Banjo Minnow does work, people. It just takes patience. And he went off with that. I don't know if he was spawning or he was just hanging around. Let's see if there's another one around there. Hey guys, I only caught one fish today on the Banjo Minnow, which proves they do work, and whoever says they suck probably doesn't know how to use them. They don't catch fish all the time, but they do work. It's like a regular lure, any other lure on the market. You ain't gonna find one that catches one like cast after cast. You might have your days when it does that, but highly unlikely. See you later.